22nd of March 1996, on the rooftop at Society House in the center of Lusaka's business district, there was a cocktail party going on, celebrations, people were happy and cheerful, because it was the launch of what we now know as Radio Phoenix. And these are the words that brought the dream to life.
Guided by the energy, the expertise, and the business acumen of Mr. Errol Hickey, it is clear that this new radio station has brought a breath of fresh air to the airwaves. I wish Radio Phoenix, otherwise known as the Tower of Power, a successful future, and I now declare the station officially commissioned.
That was the voice of the then Minister of Information, Honorable Amusa Mwanamwamba, and that set the country on fire. My name is Chilu Lemba, and it's an honor to relive some of those moments. Today, you might know me as a voiceover artist who says stuff like, "This program is rated 13 and contains strong language and violence. Viewer discretion is advised." Yeah, stuff like that. Or you may know me as a musician. Nobody shedding me fury. And what if she got a hot body? I used to live carefree, no money, but I was the life of the party. Then I had enough for asking for money, like shiny caught my heart, it's embarrassing. Now levels have changed, today night balance up, it's balancing. Or perhaps you might know me as somebody who gets a shout out from your favorite rapper. Watch. For my next trick, I will rap in a lingo called Bemba. Voice over money and one like Chilu Lemba. After this verse, I hope you all remember my name, I may be gone until December. Ale pushat na nombo Chilu Lemba. Chakale koku vika voicing a Chilu Lemba. Rapa wachi Bemba, muba chisungu. Nakamwezo munga gelo walufshe chisungu. My baby in keche son Chilu Lumba. Let's step if you da fianzi ba Chilu Lemba. Yeah, I'm giving us some water. Give us some water! But in what seems like another life, and according to my letter of appointment, I believe I was the third full-time on-air staff member at Radio Phoenix, Zambia's first privately owned radio station, in January 1996. Yes, a radio presenter. The late Zachariah Chavula and I were the third. There were a couple of other staff members that weren't on air. Carol, who today is my wife, being one of them, and I think Herman Gildo de Silva, who was the head of tech at the time, as well as a number of colleagues who started off as freelancers, like Sam Sakala, who came with a strong radio pedigree, but at the time was working at an ad agency during the daytime, and in the evenings he was part of the Phoenix family as an on-air presenter. It was an interesting time. Moses Nyama, who the city knew as Mo Funky with a Mo Funky movements, was amazing on air, and so was Jack Kamuza, the two pioneers that really started things off. And here's a little clip of myself and Zachariah Chavula discussing this a couple of years ago. We were reflecting on how incredible Moses sounded on air. How does he do it? So that's kind of what I thought when I'd see Jack and Moses air doing the thing, the movements, the old funky movements.
Because Moses was already in tune. Now he was already
Moses was in there. Moses was like, but remember, Moses was like super focused. You'd get on air and he'd be almost like he's possessed with the vibe.
Like he's in a trance.
Yes, exactly. Like he's pushing a button here, pushing. It was amazing to watch. Zach sadly passed away at the beginning of 2021, a great loss to not only the media industry, but all of us who were his friends and colleagues. May his soul rest in peace. Here's a song as we reflect on people who've left us, such as our leader, Mr. Errol Hickey, Zachariah Chavula, and a whole host of other people who started off the dream that became Radio Phoenix.
Hey man, don't forget my chili. All about cornbread and collard greens. Yeah.
It's that time again when memories arise of a certain song in my head. It makes me think of you in a spooky mood with a halo hanging over your head. you dance, you sing, you told me once before. Well, now why would you lie to me when you can set my pain free? My daddy knocking on the door. Who said that I'm enjoying life? 'Cause people are around. Ooh. But the one I found can't be around. So I'm feeling down on that early morning.
Hey, if you just joined us, this is Chilu Lemba. We're reflecting on 25 years of Radio Phoenix, a special day, and it's an honor to be here with you. Now, Zach and I received our letters of appointment on the 5th of February, 1996, and I admit I am a hoarder, so I...